Saving money on passing your driving test can be broken down into three parts. When you take your driving lessons, private practice, and passing first time. If you follow our best advice, you could save over £500. So, continue reading the website, or pick up the phone and give us a call to find out how.